What's up, Kansas City? It's Jason Barrett. It's KC Life. It's Wednesday, June 27th. Let's get rolling. In music and events, we have the Music Hippies at the Record Bar at 8 p.m. tonight. We have Will C. at Stanford's Comedy Club tonight at 7:30 p.m. This is the third time I've done this. You guys don't know that because I cut. But we have Music and Booze tonight at Mini Bar, 10 o'clock. Chicago and REO Speedwagon are gonna be at Starlight Theater tonight. That show starts at 7:30 p.m. Get out there and check it out. Okay, if you've never done this, it's not for everybody, but my wife took me on this little adventure a while back and it was actually pretty fun. It's bingo night at Hamburger Mary's tonight. That's at 7 o'clock p.m. Usually the proceeds go to some sort of a nonprofit in some way or another. Sports news. Okay, so the Royals lost yesterday 1-5 to the Brewers. The Royals play the Milwaukee Brewers today. That's at 1:10 p.m. I'm gonna bring this up. It's not till the weekend, but Montreal Impact is at Sporting KC on Saturday the 30th, and that's gonna be at 6 p.m., so you can start planning ahead for that one. And that wraps up our sports news. New section today. This one's called Other News. In other news, you ready for this? Just some tidbits of fun. Discount Growler Day is at KC Beer Co. today. Critter Club, I've mentioned this one before, that's at the Kansas City Zoo at 11 o'clock this morning. If you're into painting and wine, we have Rainbow Butterfly at Pino's Palette. That's tonight at 7 o'clock p.m. It's a good date night, fellas. My wife's been after me to do that one. Here comes one. Hump Day, Full Moon, City Ride. It starts at Quick Trip at 106th and State Line tonight at 7 o'clock p.m. So these are just some random ones for you. Sounds like a fun time. Get out there and ride. That's actually bicycles, not motorcycles. Got it? In honor of Kids Day Wednesday, I didn't want to do a whole show about kids today, but I can tell you this weekend there's a Kids Obstacle Challenge. That's at Zip KC, which is in Bonner Springs. That's going to be Saturday morning at 8:30, and sounds like fun. Sounds like something the kids would enjoy. In weather, I've been posting some weather videos. Thanks for bearing with me on those. It's gonna get hot, man. Today's hot, tomorrow's hot, doesn't look good. So if you gotta be outside, be careful, take water. Otherwise, I think it cools off a little bit in relation to today and tomorrow. It cools off a little bit late in the weekend. So that is it. I hope you guys are having a good Wednesday, and I am out. I'm back, but I'm actually out.